Please subscribe for updates and help us grow. Microsoft ends support for Windows November 10th update, Office 2007 and Outlook 2007. If you're still using Windows November 10th update from 2 years ago, or Office 2007 or Outlook 2007 from a decade ago, you would want to upgrade to a newer version or move to an alternative solution. Microsoft on Tuesday officially ended support for all of these services, meaning that you won't be receiving any updates or security patches from the company moving forward. Windows November 10th update, version 1511, released in November 2015, was the first major update to Windows 10. The move follows Microsoft ending support for original Windows 10 build earlier this year. The move affects Home, Education, Pro, and Enterprise editions. To check if you are running the Windows November 10th update, type WinVer into the search box of the taskbar or the Run dialog, and hit Enter. Microsoft has moved Windows to a service model, releasing major updates every year instead of selling a standalone version every few years. So far, Windows 10 has been offered to existing Windows customers at no charge. If you're running the older version of Windows 10, you should consider moving. Even as your Windows 10 system will continue to function as usual, it won't be receiving any updates from Microsoft. Also hitting the end of the road are Office 2007 and Outlook 2007. Microsoft first released the Productivity Suite and the Email Client 10 years ago. Mainstream support for both the services ended on October 9, 2012. Much like Windows 10, if your Office and Outlook clients have reached the end of support of their cycle, you should consider upgrading to a newer version of Office and Outlook, or find an alternative service. Thank you for watching. Please comment, like, share and subscribe to support us.